Good morning, children. Today, let us start a new chapter called Community. Today, in this lesson, let us learn about meaning of community, features of community, types of community, a rural community and its occupation, problems of rural people, and solutions for them. Let us discuss one by one. In this lesson, we will understand the meaning of community. A group of people living in a specific area is called a community. You and your surroundings, people resides. That area is called as a community. Members of community are interdependent. So what do you mean by interdependent, children? All the people around us in a community are dependent to each other. Understood? Next is features of community. Here is a picture of village. In this picture, we can observe many things, right? There are many families living in this village. We can see there are so many houses in this area. They live in a group. This is called as community. See, observe this image. Children, the group of people living in a particular place with we feeling for a long time is called as a community. Every member of the community will have the feeling of dependency on the community. The feeling of dependency is more if the community is small. This feeling decreases as the size of the community increases. So, it is found that most of the animals in the environment live in groups and it forms their community. Next is types of community. Generally, there are three types of communities. First one is a rural community. Second one is urban community. Third one is a tribal community. Observe the below given images. Children, next is a rural community. Here is a picture of a rural community. In this picture, we can observe many activities like a farmer working in the land, and we can see a poultry and a woman making baskets, people working in the field, and so many rural activities. That means agricultural activities and non-agricultural activities. In village, we can observe agricultural and non-agricultural activities. Each family in a community needs many things and many equipments for their day-to-day activities. Children, this is continuation about rural community. In India, 72% of the population live in villages. This number has decreased in recent days. Agriculture is the major occupation of 70% of these people. Along with agriculture, other occupations like dairy, poultry, fishery, sericulture, etc. In sericulture, silk threads are produced. We also found occupations like weaving, blacksmith, carpentry, basket weaving, and other in villages. Agriculture activities are totally depend on rain. Children, next is problems of rural community. Villages have problems related to hygiene. So what do you mean by hygiene? Hygiene means cleanliness. health, education and jobs. So observe the below given image. Next one is solutions for problems of a rural community. Children, the government has introduced many rural development programs such as Rojgar Yojana and Jawahar Grama Samruddhi Yojana for the educated youth in villages for self-employment. Second one is Sarva Shiksha Abhiyana to give a quality of education. Third one is Nirmala Grama Yojana for the hygiene of villages. Fourth one is Bhagya Lakshmi Yojana for the better future of girls. At last, the fifth one is Ashraya Yojana to provide free sites and grants and loans to build houses for the poor people. Children, note down the home assignment. Answer the following questions. First question, what is community? Second question, what is the main occupation in the village? Third question, write the various problems faced by the people in village.